Hey everyone, okay, we're back again and we're going to start today. We're going to do verbs that add S. Okay, do you all remember what a verb is? Okay, that's right. A verb is an action word, something someone does or what someone is doing, okay? Now let's take a look. Who can tell me some verbs? Okay, we can have run, sleep, walk, read. Okay, these are all verbs. Now, we have to look at our lesson for today where we have to add the letter S at the end of the verb. Let's take a look. If we're talking about one person or one thing that's doing the verb, we have to add S. So the run becomes runs, walk, walks, read, reads, sleep, sleeps. Okay, let's take a look at, let's do some examples. Okay, let's take a look. If we said Sally, to school. Remember, in punctuation. Okay, what does Sally do if she is going to if we're talking about one person, okay, what does Sally do? She walks to school. Okay, let's do our next example. Mom, yummy, cake. Okay, what does mom do? Does she bake or does she bakes? Remember, if we're talking about one person, we need to add the letter S to the end of the verb, so it becomes bakes. Okay, let's all of us open up our grammar book to page 53. Let's do this together. Okay, let's take a look at number one. You all open up to page 53. Okay, let's take a look at number one. Pam reads or read a book. What do you think it is? That's right, reads a book. Let's take a look at number two. Ned, bake or bakes a cake? Circle the correct one. Is it bake or bakes? Good on you, bakes a cake. Number three, Josie, rides or ride a bike? We're talking about only one girl. So is it rides or ride? That's it, rides a bike. Number four, Tina, tie or ties her shoes? Good on you. Ties her shoes. Let's turn now to page 56. We're going to continue. We're just going to be circling the correct verb. How about we underline? It says to underline. So complete each sentence, underline the correct verb. Number one, the baby needs or need milk. If we're talking about one person, we need to add S to the verb so it becomes needs. Number two, the boy walk or walks to school. That's it, walks to school. Number three says the man works or work at a store. Yes, works at a store. Now here it says we have to add S to the verb in the parenthesis to complete each sentence. So let's look here. It says for the puppy, sleep or sleeps? Yes, it sleeps. Five, the dog through a hoop, jump or jumps through a hoop? That's it, jumps through a hoop. Six, spot up the paper, pick or picks up the paper? Yes, picks up the paper. That's it, I hope you understand. Good work.